really nice boat with 220 kilowatt peak power.
That allows us to get up to that fast speed and also maintain it.
With a 124 kilowatt hour battery developed from Kreisel Electric from Austria. It was funny to drive and really, I really loved the boat.
And also, let's say at surf speeds, you know, we have very efficient drive dynamics and decision making on the software side. So fully integrated speed control. So all you do is set your settings and you're good to go. We have taken a big step with the battery. The battery features active cell cooling on a cell level. Charging time, so 90 kilowatts, and that will put you at about 1.5 hour charge. So that's very fast.